Comparison of unlike fractions.
Teacher Nancy talks about comparing fractions with the children, and fractions appear on the board. One shaded part out of four parts of a circle is 1/4. One part out of five parts is 1/5. Now, which is greater? Teacher Nancy expands the fraction 1 upon 5 to make it 2 upon 10. She finds another equivalent fraction as 4 upon 20. She now multiplies 1 upon 4 to make it 5 upon 20. On the same denominator, 20, 5 is greater than 4. So, 1 upon 4 is greater than 1 upon 5. Nancy ma'am now compares 3 upon 4 and 2 upon 3. She finds the equivalent fractions of 3 upon 4 equal to 9 upon 12. Similarly, she finds the equivalent fraction of 2 upon 3, and this is 8 upon 12. She now compares 9 upon 12 and 8 upon 12. 9 is greater than 8. So, 3 upon 4 is greater than 2 upon 3. Good comparison, ma'am.